Hello, we're here with star of the Heidi Chronicles, Heather Capps. Heather, how are you today?
Oh, just wonderful. How are you, Hillary?
I'm doing pretty good. So tell us, what's this play about?
The play is really about a woman named Heidi, and it goes through her life in memories, sort of. Each scene is a memory about an event that's happened in her life, and it just tells a little bit about some of her friends and past relationships that she's had and just life events that she's had leading up to the very last scene, which is the end of the show.
Okay. And how do you feel being the star of the play?
I don't think I'd really call myself the star of the play just because I'm Heidi. Everyone in the play is a big contributing factor, and the play wouldn't work without everyone else. I enjoy being Heidi a lot. Just it's a learning experience for me because I've never had such a big role before. So it is different from anything that I've ever done, and working with Mark is a lot different from working with another director. So it's been a lot of fun so far.
What has challenged you the most with this role, and what have you learned as far as yourself as an actress as opposed to like you were in the chorus for The Sound of Music? How does that change anything?
Well, in the chorus for The Sound of Music, I didn't have any lines. And in Heidi, I have about 8,000 lines. So memorizing is a lot more challenging just because when you're in a scene with two people, you can play on the other person's emotions. So you can kind of be like, okay, well, I know this is coming next. But there's three scenes where I have to, I have monologues by myself, and that's all me. So that's difficult for me personally just because that's a lot of, I have to know what I'm doing so that way I don't look silly. But it's been, like I said, it's been a really good learning experience for me just because I am out of my comfort zone every once in a while, and it challenges me, just making me a better person, really, because it teaches, this show in particular has really given me a lot of patience. So there's that.
Can you relate to Heidi in any way, would you say?
In a lot of ways, actually. There's a few scenes in the show where I was reading through them at read-through, or we would go through the scene and I would say the lines and I would think, man, that Wendy Wasserstein, she knew my life. She knew me.
Well, this play was first premiered in the late 1980s. Do you think the audience's reaction will be the same from when it originally aired as opposed to now with, you know, a different generation of people?
I don't know, that's hard to say. The only thing that I would say would be have a different reaction would be the language in it, just because it might have been a little bit newer back then, and by now we've heard every word a lot. So,
okay, well, when does the play premiere?
The play starts tomorrow, Tuesday, and it runs through Saturday the 12th, and it shows at 7:30 every night.
Okay, and are you aware of the prices for the tickets or anything?
Yes, student prices with the student ID is $5. I think adult prices are $10, and I believe that's it.
Okay, and thank you very much.
Thank you, Hillary.